case briefs, and so much more. LSData's got what you're looking for.
In 1944, the Supreme Court of the United States heard the case of Skidmore v. Swift and Company, which centered around the question of whether waiting time could be considered working time under certain circumstances. Seven employees of Swift and Company filed a lawsuit under the Fair Labor Standards Act, claiming they were owed overtime pay, liquidated damages, and attorney's fees for their waiting time while they remained in the fire hall or nearby for 3 to 4 nights a week. The District Court and the Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals had previously denied the employees' claims, stating their waiting time was not considered working time. However, the Supreme Court held that waiting time could count as work under the Fair Labor Standards Act, depending on the nature of the job, any agreements made between parties, and surrounding circumstances, with guidance from the administrator's interpretative bulletin. Each case must be evaluated based on its own facts, and the court reversed the judgment and remanded the case for further proceedings in line with the correct understanding of the law.
Case briefs and so much more. LSData's got what you're looking for. Visit LSD.law, elevate your mind. Leave the stress of class.